Hello children, today we are going to write an application, so be ready with your notebooks and pencils. We have to write an application to the principal for an urgent piece of work at home. So children, there can be any reason, there can be lot of reasons for having an urgent piece of work. When you write the application for an urgent piece of work, you have to mention the reason also. So we will begin the letter with the heading, the principal, T capital, P capital, Christ the King Convent School, C capital, K capital, again C capital and school capital. Christ, Christ, the Kint, King, Convent, Convent, School, Sujanpur, S capital. Then you have to leave one line, then date, 22nd June, J capital. Then you have to put comma here, 2020. Then we have to mention the subject, SUBJECT, subject. So subject, we are writing the application for an urgent piece of work. So mention here, urgent piece of work. So we are writing this letter, this application to the principal of the school. Then we have to show the respect. We have to write the reverend here. Reverend, R-E-V-E-R-E-N-D, reverend, R capital. Sister, S-I-S-T-E-R, sister, S capital, comma. Here we should be humble. We should be humble here, because since we are writing the application to the principal, so with due respect, you have to show the respect here. With due respect, comma, I would like to request you to grant me leave for 3 days as I have an urgent piece of work at home. Now, urgent piece of work is there that you have to mention. You have to mention that urgent piece of work. What work you are having at home? That is I dot E dot. That is my sister's marriage. So there can be any reason. If you have any other reason, you can mention that. Full stop. Next paragraph. I shall be highly thankful to you, H-I-G-H-L-Y, thankful to you, full stop, thanking you, T capital, yours, Y capital, sincerely, S-I-N-C-E-R-E-L-Y, comma, your name. Here you have to write your name. Suppose my name is Suman, I will write Suman. Write your surname also. You will write the name, your first alphabet, capital, and class. Suppose my class is 5th, A, B, or C, or D. 5th, and then you have to write the section. Clear, children? Children, I'm going to read the letter once, this application once again for you. The principal. Children, principal spelling. While writing the spelling, be careful. P-R-I-N-C-I-P-A-L. The principal, Christ, here C capital. The King, K capital. Convent, C capital. School, S capital. Sujanpur, S capital. Date, June, J capital. Here you have to put comma, otherwise marks will be deducted. Subject, S capital. Mention the subject here, urgent piece of work. Reverend, R capital, sister, S capital, then comma. With due respect, comma, I would like to request you to grant me leave for 3 days as I have an urgent piece of work at home. That is my sister's marriage. Full stop. I shall be highly thankful to you. Full stop. Thanking you. Yours sincerely. Your name and class with section. Now your homework. Write the application in your English 1 notebook and learn it. One more homework for you today is English 2, that is English Literature Test Poem the Month. First question, fill in the blanks to complete the proverbs. Make hay while the dash shines. This question carries 2 marks, 1 each. One kind dash can warm 3 winter months. Question number 2, complete the sentences with similes. 4 marks. The children behaved well in the class. They were dash. You should have seen Arjun race today. He dash. Question number 3. Fill in the blanks with the correct degree of the adjectives. 4 marks. Number 1. The library is the dash building in the town. Famous. FAMOUS. Number 2. Rabia is the dash swimmer. SWIMMER. In the school. Fast. My dear children, do your test sincerely and honestly and request your parents to check your progress. Children, study well and revise all the things that you have learnt. Till then, take care. Goodbye.